Do you know precisely what is in the water you drink?